though, I was just watching the videos and I saw my sandcastle labyrinth and I just wanted to go and make another one. So I'll use this broom handle. And just take it off. And then we're going to go up here. We're going to make a sandcastle labyrinth. I did this long ago. I used to always do it. I don't know how many years I did it for. But it's a good place. See, we come up the hill here. This is a dead end. There's only three of us living there. One, two, and three. Sky looks pretty today. Okay, so here's our palette. And here's our sign. Sandcastle Labyrinth. So let's put it right out here. Start in the middle with a cross. Is this going to be enough room? No, let's go this way now. It's got to go this way even more. Okay, so here's our cross. And then we have to make a corner, and a corner, and a corner, and a dot. We'll do that on all these sides. Corner, a corner, a corner, and a dot. A corner, a corner, and a dot. Corner, 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 and a dot. Okay, so now we begin. Let's make the loops go that way. Well, no, let's make the loops. Yeah, we'll make the loops go that way. Okay, so this is our center bubble. Okay? Just the ring around it. And this will be the ring around that one. And this will be the ring around that one. So the dot. I didn't leave myself much walking on there. And then this connects to that. And this connects to this. And this connects to the dot. This goes right around, and from the dot, it's going to go right around. And here it takes out. So this goes to the dot, and it connects to that. And don't have to be wide because I'm just walking single file, one foot in front of the other. Make these while I was waiting at the bottom of the hill for the bus to come. They're a great thing to make at the beach. Wait a minute. But where are these going to go? How did I mess up? They don't live there. What did I do wrong here? Oh, the dot. Oh, that's what I did wrong, yeah. When it's a dot, you don't go like that. You go around the dot. That's right. So this one, a square and a square. Yeah, so this one. Yeah, these are all done wrong. So this is supposed to be extended. And this is extended. And this is extended. This goes right around to here. This goes around the dot. This one goes around that. And this one goes around that. And this one goes around all of those. Okay. And this one has got to come along here. Over here. And this one goes along and goes there. And this one goes along and goes to there. And this one comes along and goes to there. And this one comes along and goes to there. There it is. I made it and it's correct. So shall we walk it? Or do you want to just sit here and balance on a cup? Okay. sort of the middle. I don't think that was right. We didn't do all of them. 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now where's that supposed to go? Yeah, 273 steps to get to the middle. 273 meters or yards. 810. Is that right? 810 feet. That's a lot. Okay, so we're in the middle. It's a little special middle. And out we go again. I did it. I'm out. That's a lot of exercise, isn't it? Well, you can do this at home. You can do it with chalk on your driveway. The chalk will go away when it rains. I don't have chalk for I don't have a driveway. It was fun, wasn't it? Yes, indeed. Well, this is September 6th. I did that in honor of all the 24 years that I have had children going on buses to school. Okay, you can do this at home. Bye.